man's growth, developed with man's development, and that its origin is as divine as that of man.